channel. This is Parshvika. Welcome to Global Remix and Pay channel, where we make content for artists and creative entrepreneurs. In today's video, guys, is an interesting video. It's making photo Christmas card in Java. So we're gonna be diving into this, and I'm really excited about this video, making the photo Christmas card in Java. This is a tutorial, so let's get straight with that. Before we go back out, consider clicking the like button, guys. Really appreciate that. If you want more such video, consider subscribing, hit the bell icon, because we upload daily videos, and when we do so, you'll be getting notified about it. Also, we have a bunch of the free resources to help you make more money. The link are in the description box below, or simply head over to globalcreative.com, check out the freebie section. It contains a full commercial license, so you can use it. And also, guys, we have the exclusive email newsletter to help you more. And the content in that email newsletter would be completely exclusive. That means it will not going to be there in anywhere in our online space. Not on this YouTube channel, not in our blog article as well. So subscribe to that email newsletter. Right now it's in waitlist. It's in description box below. It's 100% free. You can subscribe to that email newsletter. And we will going to be delivering you each and every week in your email inbox exclusive print on demand, making money online tools, tips and tricks, and all important topics to help you make more money and have a living by doing what you love doing. So subscribe to that email newsletter. The link is in the description box below. Now, guys, I have already made a video talking about how to make a Christmas card. I'm going to leave that video in the card section above. And in that video, I ask you guys, do you want me to make a video showing you how to make a photo Christmas card in Jazzle? And you guys say yes. So here I am. I'm going to show you how to make a Christmas photo card. Now, this kind of tutorial may not be applied to any other print on demand website, because Jazzle is a website where you can create a templates and people will going to actually customize it, personalize it, add their photo, picture, text, name, address, whatever they want to add, and then they will going to purchase that. So it's a little bit different. You can't apply this kind of card on Redbubble, TeePublic, or even a Society6 or Display. So that's the unique thing about the Jazzle. So let's dive in with my laptop at the back, and we were going to begin with the process of making the photo card. Yes, guys.
Jazzle, this is one of my favorite on-demand platform where I love to create such beautiful stationery templates and invitation. Do let me know, do you really like Jazzle or not? Okay, let's get started with that. Now, first of all, you need to sign in for this kind of tutorials. I have already signed into my account. Now we will going to go over to the create option. Now this is the home page of this Jazzle. So we're just going to go over to the option as a create. I'm just going to click over here. As you can see, when I just click over to the option as a create, there's a bunch of different options, the text elements, the blank products, scroll down, the illustration, background, social media templates, and so much more. But we will be going over to the option as a blank products, and we're going to click over to the view all option, and we will be choosing a greeting card because we are creating a Christmas card. So I'm just going to go over to the option as a greeting card over here in the invitation and stationery, and just scroll down. You are getting the bunch of the option. Now these are the niches you could target in the cards. There's a graduation, birthday cards, anniversary cards, save the dates card, thank you cards, pregnancy announcement cards, note cards, the miss you cards, sympathy cards, baby shower thank you cards. So these are the different cards that are popular quite well, and you could create them. Just scroll down, see the bunch of the different stuffs over here, the postcard, the fall card, the horizontal, vertical, flat, greeting card, announcement card, more card, holiday cards. So we are looking for creating the holiday cards. So I'm just going to be picking up something from this portion itself. Let me just see as the holiday, this is the holiday postcard, but I need a holiday card. Okay, here we are. Wait a minute. Okay, so this one is a flat holiday card, or either you want the, this one is the vertical. If you want the horizontal, then you can probably go with this one horizontal, but I think I'm gonna be picking up a vertical one. So just click over here, and when you're gonna click over here, you're gonna see a bunch of the different options over here, different kind of shapes. You can have the different kinds of shapes for your cards if you want to, or either you can have a simple rectangle one itself, but here we are just gonna using a simple one. So I'm just gonna click over to the add image over here, and here we are on our Jazzle designer. Left hand side you could see, guys, these are the different illustrations that I made by myself for my templates. You can also do it, or either you can get the beautiful illustration and graphics for creating these cards or templates from the Creative Fabrica. I'm gonna leave the link of the Creative Fabrica in description box below. Creative Fabrica contain awesome kind of illustrations and graphics at highly affordable rates, so you can very well look forward and get it from there. Okay. Now, first of all, what we need a picture. Okay, so I have just uploaded a picture from my laptop. Now this one is the My Files option. You need to go, you can upload the image over here. Just go over to the My Files, click over to the upload image and upload any images that you want from your computer. Now obviously you need to have an image, because people will going to replace that image and will going to place their own image, so you need to have an image. Now you could get the free images from Pixabay, Pexels and Unsplash, but please guys, read their terms and conditions of using their own pictures, graphics and all, so that you don't violate the copyrights rules or trademark rules or anything like that, and you use the license properly to be on a safer side. Because if anyone see that you're not using the license properly, you may get suspended Jazzle account as well, or your design would be taken down. So be prepared for that, and just read the license agreement before using them. So I have already uploaded a picture from my laptop. So I'm gonna be just clicking over here. Okay, here we are. You can see the picture over here. I'm just gonna keep it like this, and you could either drag them or do them, whatever you wanna do. And I'm just gonna be covering it half the size, and just go over to the filter area over here. I'm just gonna be filtering this image. Either you can keep it as a black and white. I mean, you can choose it whatever you want to do with the image. I'm gonna choosing the sepia. Let's see how it's looking in this filter. Or either probably I'm gonna be choosing as a 1974 to give it a different look over here. I mean, you could do whatever you want to do. I think that it's not looking that apt, so I'm gonna be choosing this one. Let's see how it's look over here. Okay, this look fine in this picture. Now I think I need to add the text. So once we have added the filters, you could very well do the filters over here. You could change the image over here from here and just go scroll down. And once you scroll down, you see the bunch of the options over here, and just do this option, guys. This is really, really important so that people can replace this picture, this image, and can put their own image. So you can see over here, make this template an object. We want this to make it as a template. This object is a template so that people can replace it. Now you can see the product page label. So I'm just going to be writing over here, add your image or picture, whatever you call it. Just don't do anything over here. The URL parameter name, don't just use anything over here, or don't use this option over here, because if you are changing anything over this, then your template may not be working properly as it should be. So please don't change anything over here, guys. Don't even touch this option, that's the URL parameter name, because if you're making any change, your template may not be working well. Or just add the name over here. I have written add your image. You can even do the inner fit fill mode. You can do it none, fit, fill, whatever you want to do. I just want to keep it as a none. You can even choose as a force customers to replace with their own content. You can even click over there, but I think I'm happy the way it's been there. Now the another thing I want to do, I want to add some some text over here, not task. So I'm going to be writing Merry Christmas, since it's a holiday card. Or even you can write as a Happy Holidays, whatever you want to write over here, depending on your holiday. Maybe it could be a birthday card, so it depends. Now you can change the, I think I'm gonna be picture a little bit over here and bring this text over here. I'm gonna be using a separate another font over here. Let me see which font works best for this kind of stuff. So probably I'm gonna be going with that kind of font over here. Now there are the different kinds of fonts in the Jazzle Designer which you can very well use it, and they're pretty amazing. So I'm gonna be using this one, and this one looks pretty amazing. I need to increase the size over here. Let me choose 90. Let's see how it's actually going to look like. So it's looking pretty amazing. You can even change the text color from over here. You can change the size, font, and you can rotate it, letter spacing, line spacing. You can do the bunch of the options over here. Now I want this text also to be editable. If anyone wants to write Happy Holidays instead of this text, they can do it. So I've just click it as and make my object as a template. Now another thing you could do, you could just put this card as live in a Jazzle, and this is a card you have made. You could either add a different kinds of illustration over here. Let me see if I have some kind of illustration related to the Christmas. So I would be adding over here, just kind of Now, I think I'm going to be using a Christmas bells over here. Probably you guys can anything add another illustration if you want to. If you don't want to, you can just keep it simple as well. So I'm just going to be using this bells. Just minimize it. Okay, guys, because I want it to be a smaller in size. Okay, I'm just going to be copying it and then I'm going to be pasting over here again because I want the second object as well. So here we are. Okay, now you could also change the color of them. You can just go over to the filter option over here and you can even change the filter. You can make it as this one as well. Let's see how it's look, or you can even make a different kinds of options over here of how this one is actually looking. Let me see. So I think I'll just gonna go with this one, or maybe you could pick up anyone. You can even pick up the black and white if you want to, but it all depends on you. But I think I don't need any filter over here. This looking perfect. You can either make this object as a permanent so that people can't change it, they just have to use it, or either you can make this object as a template itself so the people want to add their own image, they can add their own image as well. I mean, you could do it whatever way you want to, whatever way you feel necessary, but I have keep it as a template so that people can replace them and put their own graphics over there if they want to. Even if they want to put a small pictures, they could even do that. Like, we are done with this thing, guys. Now you could see our car is looking pretty amazing. Now one thing you could do over here, I have put it as a central over here. You could do it the text as a left-handed or right one, whatever you want to do with that. Now this one is this Christmas car. It's looking pretty amazing. Now if I just go over to the layers option, since this is a blank card, this is not a folded card, guys, so you're not getting those folds in between. I'm just getting a back option over here. You could add your own text over here. So I'm going to be writing over something over here so that people can add their own text. So I'm going to be writing this add your text over here and allowing people to add their own text over here. Now I need to change the font of this one because I want it to be a little bit simpler. That's a simple sans serif, not the handwriting or descriptive. So I think I'm gonna be picking up this one. This one is looking gap, but the size is too great, so I need to reduce the size of this text, maybe 40. Let's see how it looks. Oh no, I need to reduce it even more because okay, so this one is a perfect, people can add their own text. So I'm just gonna be making this object as well, the template, and right over here add your text so that people can add their text over here. You can even change the color, or you can even add illustration over here or another picture over here. Like, you can do it whatever you want to do it, but I think I'm happy with the way this car is actually looking. Let me see the front, how it's looking. So this is the front side of the card and this is the back side of the card. So just keep it over to the done option. Once you are done with that, you could see your card and you could see that how it's actually looking. People can replace this image and can add their own image. They can even replace this text, these graphics, and they can also do the editing at the back where I have written add your own text. Now this is a simple photo Christmas card. You could change the color of the card itself. You could pick up the red, black, or you can even change the font color, the font style. You could do a pretty much over here, guys, and you can customize it and personalize it. Now you could see that once we have enabled our objects to be as a template, you can see that people are getting the option as personalize it over here. So when I'm gonna click here, you could see that people are getting the option to add it this Merry Christmas. They can add the text at the back, they can even change the pictures, they can add their own picture over here, they can replace them, and they can do the bunch of the different options over here. So that's the unique thing about the Jazzle, that people can use your product, your listing as a template, and can edit them, add their own stuff, and then they will gonna buy it. So that could you do in this card. Now this is just a simple photo card, guys. Of course there are so many variations, so much things that you could do. Jazzle designer tool itself is so much friendly, so much flexible card the way you want to. Now either you can go over to the option as a salad, and then you can add the title, tag, description to your card and write the different stuff related to the card, but I think I'm not gonna go into that depth and detail over here. I just wanted to show you how to make a photo Christmas card in Jazzle. That's what I did. Hopefully you find this tutorial useful and enjoyable. Do let me know in the comment section below what you think. And once you're done with this kind of card, you can even go forward and can sell it, write your title, tag, description, optimize your card according to it, and can further go beyond it. I'm gonna leave the bunch of the different videos related to the Jazzle tutorial in the card section above if you want to check it out, how to add the title, tag, description to your listing. I'm gonna leave the complete playlist in the Jazzle in the card section above. You can check it out. But that's it for today's tutorial, guys.
Hopefully you find this video useful and enjoyable. Do let me know in the comment section below what you think. Have you ever worked with making the photo Christmas card or preparing for the holidays for the Jazzle shop? Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for tuning in today's video, guys. See you for the next time. Take care. Bye, guys.